Meanwhile, check this out. The Edward Cotter fireboat was out and about along the Buffalo River today, breaking up the ice. It does that so that there's less of a chance of it jamming downriver and causing flooding. Crews say they're going to try to get out there at least weekly to keep it broken up.